Good evening. It's 9 p.m. here in Seoul. Thank you for joining us on Arirang News. The first day of early voting for the April general election has ended, with strong voter turnout recording an all-time high for a parliamentary election. Our political correspondent Shin Ha-young leads us off.
On the first day of early voting for the 22nd general election, nearly 7 million people cast their ballots. According to the National Election Commission, the voter turnout for the first day was 15.6% across the country. This marks an increase of 3.5 percentage points compared to the same period during the last general election in 2020. This is a strong turnout, as it is the highest figure on the first day of early voting in the history of general elections.
I wasn't so actively involved in voting, but after having a baby, I decided to cast a ballot, since it shapes the society my child will grow up in.
I hope we get some politicians who prioritize the economy and people's livelihoods.
Voters can cast their ballots at any polling station in the country, but must have a form of identification such as a passport, driver's license, or an ID card. Residents voting in their local areas just need to fill out their ballot and place it directly in the ballot box. However, for those voting outside their residential area, it's necessary to place their ballot in a return envelope first before putting it in the box. Security measures for this year's early voting have been significantly strengthened compared to 4 years ago, aiming to enhance transparency and confidence in the election process. As part of these efforts, the National Election Commission is providing real-time CCTV recording in ballot box storage rooms, with footage shared on large-screen monitors at regional NEC offices. Additionally, the method of marking serial numbers on early voting ballot papers has been changed from QR codes to barcodes, designed to be more secure. Police will escort the ballot boxes when they are moved from one location to another. Rival parties have urged voters to participate in early voting in order to maximize the turnout in the elections.
Saturday will be the final day of early voting, with the voting booth open from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. at 3,565 polling stations nationwide. Shin Ha-young, Arirang News.